Alice, is so good and an honor to have you on the Gary Wong 2018 Client Appreciation Fireworks Cruise, which is about to start. Now, but Alice, I want you to speak to the audience here, people watching this video. I mean, especially, you know, investors and heavy hitters who are interested in the real estate market. Give them a little bit of your background, maybe a 30-second spiel. I mean, you deal with some very big numbers. From everything that I know and I've done business with you, you know, you're not someone to be messed around with. So what is it that you do and how did you get to know Gary?
Sure. So my name is Alice Chen, and I'm a Vancouver-based entrepreneur.
Yes.
And also investor. So currently I manage a financial services ecosystem. So we have a private equity division, we have a tax planning, insurance division, we also have a family office, multi-family office consulting division.
Yeah. And so for those who don't know, I mean, we're talking in the 9 figures, 10 figures here, what are we looking at?
Yes, so typically we deal with accredited investors, and
yes,
also, you know, a true family office is typically of a net worth of at least 50 million and up.
That's
so a lot of our clients are families that have done very well in their active operating businesses that have sold and exited,
yes,
for, you know, 8, 9, 10 digits, and yeah, we're happy to collaborate with Gary on some of the real estate driven investments.
Right, and I mean, you don't just manage and run these firms and these projects, you yourself started off as an investor yourself, right?
Yes, yes, right. So I started off as an active entrepreneur in my,
yes,
active business, and of course with the earnings, then you transition into an investor role.
That's correct. Yeah. Now, before the fireworks kicks off here, let's tie the gap together. Why do you work with Gary? From one professional to another, what makes Gary stand out from the rest of the crowd?
So Gary is very warm, he's very caring. He's definitely a professional that stands out with his integrity. So the highest level integrity I've seen, very, very professional, very, very industry knowledgeable, keeps all his roster of clients very updated, mm-hmm, on a daily basis. So I really enjoy following Gary and his updates.
Does he ever come across pushy? You know, what do you think his clients? I know you say that, you know, he's very trustworthy, or, you know, people really like working with him.
Yeah, not at all. In fact, I feel like he should be pushier.
He should be, right?
Yes,
yeah,
absolutely.
He should close the deals more. But
yes,
I think sometimes he cares more about the clients than,
yes,
you actually tell him not to buy or not to,
yes,
invest in something.
Yeah, so that's sort of my direct sort of. Yeah, my direct.
And how does that make
Gary.
You feel? I mean, does that make you want to refer more clients to him, or?
Oh, absolutely. So we were just actually at a training event in Chicago a couple weeks ago, and
yes,
so I've had a chance to spend 4 days, day and night, with Gary as my training buddy, and
yes,
yeah, and I kept wanting to talk to him about business because I know he has really big business goals,
yes,
for himself, and I know exactly what we're gonna work on. But he kept saying, "No, Alice, like, I'm here for you, and, you know, tell me, yeah, tell me about the issues you're going through, and let's talk about that." So he's a very, I think, first and foremost, a very caring friend, and he really, I can see the type of care that he has for every single one of his clients. So I'm very moved by
that. Because I think that's the general theme. You know, I mean, the hundreds of people on this cruise ship, everyone seems to voice the same opinion that he cares. He treats them more like a friend or like a family member,
yes,
before business.
Yes.
But when it comes to business, he also can bring the numbers, he can bring the knowledge, and he gets the deal done, usually saving them or earning them a lot of,
yes,
money.
Yes, absolutely.
Right. So what would you say to someone who's watching this video, if they haven't already gotten to know Gary, if they haven't even been exposed to the work that he does, what would you say to them?
Oh, I would say just give him a call and get to know Gary. Go for coffee, go for lunch, and then go from there.
Sounds good. Well, guys, we're about to start the fireworks here, so thank you so much, Alice.
Yeah, thank you.
We will see you in the next video.